Welcome to the Meusburger Technical Tip. Today we will show you the two-stage ejector leading type E1860, the ideal solution for using complicated demolding operations.
During the demolding process, both ejector sets move simultaneously in the direction of the fixed half. The back ejector set stops at a defined position and is locked by the switching segments. The front ejector set moves further to the end position and the part is ejected. The tables in the catalog help select the right size, based on the specified strokes and maximum permissible mold sizes. Then follows the simple generation of the 3D data in the online shop or CD catalog. In the live view, the 3D model is further adjusted by the entry of the required parameters and then exported, ready to use. In the CAD, the dimensions for cutting the components to length are shown, and therefore immediately available for the subsequent machining process. The further machining of the individual parts is done according to information from the CD or online catalog. Important is the correct order of installation. The pusher sleeve with nut is installed in the back ejector set first. Then the screw in the front ejector set follows. In the next step, the ejector rod is screwed to the front ejector set. After the correct positioning of the fixing sleeve, this is attached to the clamp plate. The locking elements, which probably slipped inwards, can easily be pushed back outwards again with an elongated tool. Finally, the cavity plate with the guiding for the ejector sets is mounted. When using back pressure pins, it must be ensured that these are installed in the ejector set, which is moved last. The maintenance is reduced to a minimum through the DLC coating of the functional surfaces. We recommend to lubricate these every 300,000 strokes on the running surfaces of the pusher sleeve and on the provided lubricating hole, for example with a high-performance grease such as VGM 160 or VGM 160S. For uncoated two-stage ejectors, we recommend a lubrication interval of 100,000 strokes.
The two-stage ejector leading type E1860 guarantees a secure demolding through locking of the back ejector set, high durability and clean room compatibility through DLC-coated functional surfaces, and a simple lubrication of running surfaces, optionally via the lubrication hole.